Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know you know what you're gonna have for breakfast,
keep
don't
pulling.
You?
Keep pulling this
no,
way.
No, you gotta pull down
back
though, not out.
Down. Yeah,
down.
There you go.
Pull
you
down.
Go. Keep going.
Last year was his first deer camp and he had
there
deer.
There you go.
Hold it in the light.
Yeah, wait, I gotta get
hold it in the light, Reese. Turn around.
Gotta get the heart and don't, liver out of there.
Don't lay them in dirt, because that's your breakfast tomorrow.
Right.
No, they already threw the breakfast away.
This picture. Yeah, Reese.
Keep it away from your body.
He doesn't care.
Oh, wait. Bring it away from here. We're going to get blood all over you.
Get out of there, Brittany.
Reese,
who brought that dog?
Who brought the dog?
Now, just hang on to it for just a second, because we're going to take and we're going to see what we've got in the lineup.
What did that deer have for breakfast?
We're going to find out in a minute.
Somebody's pouring all that.
That's your heart right there. There's the sack.
Yeah.
That sack right there?
Yeah.
Timmy McKierney can tell you about that sack. Where's Timmy?
Come right here.
The bladder?
See that sack right there? There's a sack around your... Now, hush up, I'm telling him something. There's a sack around your heart. And what Timmy has had and has been battling for a long time is a disease around in that sack around the heart. It's called cardiomyopathy. All right, take it and cut it right there.
Your Uncle Tim had a mad addiction.
There you go.
Yes.
There's the heart.
Where's
the
that is
where's the rest
good
of it?
Stuff right there? Hey,
where's that?
Now we're looking for the liver.
We gotta check both those stomachs.
The liver,
we gotta check all these stomachs.
Get the liver and the lungs.
We will.
Stomachs?
Yeah, because Reese is making breakfast.
For corn or something?
All right, Reese, sir.
What do you need?
Now.
Now.
Trim it lightly right through here.
Right there?
Right there, yeah. Keep going.
I go right here?
Yep. You can go right into here.
Nip. Nip.
Hang on to it with
your hand. Yeah, the light is pretty sharp.
Wimpy?
Don't be timid.
Watch your fingers out, Ethan.
Yeah, that knife doesn't care if it's your finger or it's that liver.
They tell them whether face up or face down.
Attaboy.
But they're smiling.
There you go. Someone. He's left hand. You know, he got a disadvantage.
Well, that's a right-handed knife.
I know.
Oh, that's a problem.
Okay. Keep going.
Good.
All the way
keep
across.
Keep going. All the way.
That liver off that, man. Liver and onions tomorrow.
Tonight.
We haven't eaten yet.
No.
Okay, there you go. Go put it in the water. And we're done with that one.
All right.
I don't see.
That's it. What?
There's supposed to be water in that thing. Oh, this basin's got a leak in it.